He should be the one that is resigning. You know, he's the one that is the lead of the ship. And clearly, if you look at the state of the country, he's been performing dismally since 2018. So if there's any resignation that the nation would really appreciate, it is the resignation of Mr. Ramaphosa.
Senawo?